about being changed. It's a lifestyle.
Yes, it is.
Glory. You are a servant of that that you obey. You can either be a servant and obey the word of God, or you can continue to live in your degradation of sin and be lost.
Yes.
So you preaching to us, I'm preaching to whoever's listening. Amen. Glory. People just so haphazardly live their lives. When you meet that moment of death, everything that you have ever done in your life will also mount to nothing. But yet you make those elements in your life more important than you do God.
That's right. Right. Yes, you do. Yep.
Well, I've got to do this for you. I've got to do that for you. Well, I ain't got time today. I ain't seen your salvation as a byproduct of your works. But I'm saying this, when you make Jesus Christ Lord of your life, you ain't no longer obeying the word.